Like it, but drivers in New York City, they're only allowed to honk their horns to warn drivers of danger.
Yeah. All other honking is technically illegal. One 2021 study found 240 honks an hour at just one Soho intersection. You can report unnecessary honking to 311. Police do try to respond to those complaints, and drivers can be fined over $200. The bad news is that police, of course, have to catch those drivers in the act, which is the difficult part of it.
Yeah.